freshly elected and facing calls to resign, Kevin Vung resisted pressure today as word spread in his Toronto riding that some voters didn't elect who they thought.
Disappointed for everyone that wanted to vote Liberal and tried to and didn't end up happening.
Do I think a lot of people voted because they wanted a Liberal in power? Then yeah.
We've learned all that Canadians can do.
The Liberals chose Vung to run in what they considered a safe riding, Spadina-Fort York. There he was appearing alongside Justin Trudeau virtually. It was only last week the Liberals apparently learned of a previous charge of sexual assault, first filed against Vung, then withdrawn 2 years ago. The party sacked him, but only after ballots were printed saying Kevin Vung, Liberal, and after early voting.
They ended up with an independent with sexual assault allegations. So it's just time for to give the residents of Spadina Fort York a better choice.
After his win, Vung made clear he'll serve as an independent MP, saying in a statement, there is work to be done to regain trust. I fully intend to do so.
Let me introduce you, Kevin Vung.
The riding's outgoing Liberal MP, Adam Vaughan, at first offered an endorsement, but says he's since offered different advice.
To claim victory on these pretenses with this kind of a cloud over his head was wrong, and I said he needed to resign.
Then there's the $1.5 million lawsuit filed against Vung and his business partner, alleging their mask-making business unjustly sidelined this former associate. He denies the claim.
A by-election would only be triggered if Vung quits once he's sworn in. His new political rivals are demanding it after losing a seat in these unusual circumstances. Thomas Dagg, CBC News, Toronto.